Okay, tip of the week. One question that's always asked to me, basically, when the throw your left hook, is it going to be that way with your fist taken out, or is it going to be that way, okay, with the side sitting out? There's no right way and there's no wrong way, okay? So it's basically entirely up to you, how you feel more comfortable. I tend to feel if I throw the punch this way, it takes longer. I find that more natural to throw. Obviously, you want to hit with the knuckle part of the glove and not inside of the glove. You want to hit with that part. So as it comes down, you can practice on the bag, hit your bag to the side and hook. You can also practice that one if you want to and see which one's best for you. Okay, so that's the best way of doing it, and time.